walking down that ramp. She's got something on her mind. This is going to be big. Yeah, there she is.
Well, Triple H has had a lousy night tonight. He called out Kurt Angle at the beginning of the program. He's got Angle, got Booker T.
How can Triple H ever be mad? How can he ever have a bad day? How would you like to be married to her? I mean, when you wake up in a wonderful mood every morning, I mean, look at that.
Well, it's obviously got its positives, but I got to believe there's some negative baggage that goes along with this relationship as well.
Hey, you remember what she said? She was great in bed.
And now, I'd like to call my husband Triple H down to this very ring, because it's time for my big surprise!
Oh, boy! She's got a great voice, too.
Yeah. We're breaking glass.
What?
Well, we saw this man earlier tonight. The game himself. And I was going to say, he called out Kurt Angle. Didn't get Kurt Angle, but got Booker T. Then we saw Angle. That's just Triple H was going to win the match. And then we find out that thanks to the game's father-in-law, the game that Kurt Angle needed no way out for the game's number one contender spot over the line.
Yeah. That's what he gets.
That means he was only won the damn Royal Rumble, beat 29 other men. It means nothing thanks to his beloved father-in-law.
Yeah, but let's talk about his beloved wife right now. Did you see the shots? Just look at the admiration on Stephanie's face. She truly loves her husband.
Well,
I mean, she's good behind him. Will you shut up for a minute, JR? Come on. Look at the look on her face. I mean, she stood behind him while he was rehabilitating.
Trevor likes a little dubious here, and rightfully so.
It is good. I know you have no idea why I'm out here. But last week on SmackDown, in an interview with JR, I had an epiphany.
What?
And although I hate to admit it, I realized that JR was right about a couple of things. It does seem like our marriage is falling apart. It does seem like we're fighting all the time. It seems like we're not communicating. And I realize that there is only one way to prove our love for each other. And that is, in 1 week, live on Raw next Monday night, that we renew our wedding vows!
What? Yes!
Publicly renew their wedding vows?
What a great idea!
And I waited to make this announcement until we were in this city, Las Vegas, because this is where we started. This is where we got married in the first place.
Yeah, that's right.
There was no perfect place, no more perfect place than Vegas. Come on, Hunter, what do you say? Let's renew our wedding vows.
He looks real thrilled, doesn't he?
It's a great idea.
It's a wonderful idea. I mean, that's touching, sentimental. It's lovely.
That is the stupidest idea I have ever heard.
What?
I think that's a no.
What is the matter with you? What is the matter with you, McMahons? Why does everything have to be on live TV? Why does all our dirty laundry have to get aired live in front of the world? Why does everything we do, the ups, the downs, why does it all have to be in front of the world? No matter how private, it's got to be there for everybody to see. Why is that?
It's because of them. It's because each and every one of them doubts me. Each and every one of them thinks that I'm a failure in life. A failure in my career and a failure in our marriage.
That's not true. Look at this. She's brokenhearted.
They think that I'm...
Please. She is not that. JR, you know she's not that.
They think I'm hanging on to your coattails. They think our marriage is falling apart. My reputation is on the line, Hunter. You have to do this for me. You have to renew our wedding vows. Do it for us, baby. Do it for our marriage.
It's important.
So let me get this straight. This Monday on Raw, live, in front of the entire world, you want me to renew our wedding vows, to stand in front of you and the world and express my love for you and you for me.
Yeah.
Yes.
It'll be bigger than a royal wedding. Everybody wants to see that. Jerry, you know that'll be huge.
No.
What?
He's certainly standing behind his beliefs.
I don't get it.
Hunter, you can't say no. You can't say no. You have to do this. You have to do it for me, Hunter. There's no other choice. You have to.
Why do I have to do it for you?
Uh-oh.
Why? Because you're the billion-dollar princess? Because you're Stephanie McMahon? Why? Why do I have to do it? Because you always get your way? Why? Because everything we do, everything in our lives is about you? Is that why? That's why I have to do it? Is that why?
No, Hunter, it's because I'm pregnant!
What?
Oh my God.
She's pregnant!
She's pregnant.
She's pregnant!
This is a shocker. King, is he going to do it? Is Triple H going to renew those vows next Monday night?
She's pregnant. He has to. She's pregnant.
She's pregnant, JR! This is great!